Hello and welcome to an all-new Iron Rice. Alright, so we got two things here a little quick. First we have fruit tips from somewhere. Singapore. And we got some chocolate bars with green tea. So I'm really curious how it is. I actually ordered this one. I bought myself, and this one I ordered myself. So they're not from the little envelope I get every 2 weeks. And I'm really curious what's in it. So let's give it a try. Let's see. So I start with the fruit tips, and according to this, it has four real fruit juices. So let's take one of each. Let me see. Yes, and yes. Yeah. Oh, it has a little bit more, I think. Well, okay. So I got, looks like five different colors here. I got five different colors here. I was keeping it too low. So, let's give it a go. So they are a little bit dry. But you are really fruity. But it's just way too dry for me. So it gets there. No, I guess they are okay, but nah, not for me. So next, a little chocolate bars, and at first I thought they might be something like brass, but I don't know if people know, everyone knows brass, but on the outside of the package they kind of look the same, but they're smaller than brass. So yeah, they are way smaller. And I'm really curious because I can't imagine chocolate bar with green tea. So here we go. Actually, don't really taste the green tea, but they are really nice. And I don't think I was that far off with comparing it to a brass, because they are, yeah, they kind of taste the same. The aftertaste has a little bit green tea in it, but yeah, I think I do taste a hint of green tea, but nah, not really. But they are nice, actually. Yeah. I like them. So, well, that was already it for today. It was a quick one, but I'm not feeling that fit. And but I really wanted to do an episode, new episode for you guys. So this is it. Here it is. I see you guys later on an all new Ardawen Tries. But before we go, please a reminder, I'm working a new project in my head, and it has to do with small wishes of people. So if you have a small wish, a small wish, not huge like world peace, or I if you want to live through something horrible, small wish, something someone can mess with and make fun of, then send it to me in a private message or comment below, and I'll take a look at it, and maybe I'll use it for my next project, if I'm going to do it, because it's still in the works and in my head. And so anyway, I see you guys later. Bye.